Hello, happy Saturday. We are at a food festival in Phnom Penh, so I wish Posse Gay were here again. And this is another awesome volunteer, Sarai.
Hello.
Where do you live?
I live in Kokong.
Well, we came in for the weekend, and we're going to eat some awesome food tonight, I hope. It looks great. Okay, so there is so much food, like all different kinds of food, and it smells so good, and I think we found the ice cream, Sarai.
Yay! Oh, the sherbet, even better.
So sherbet and ice cream and Belgian dark chocolate, I know what I need. Clearly we need to eat ice cream to walk.
Ooh, bourbon vanilla.
It's amazing. I got Belgian chocolate ice cream. Sarai, what'd you get?
I got caramel and cashew nut.
It's good.
Delicious.
It's so good. It's the best. He made the pig. I want the pig. I want the pig.
Okay, I'll get you the pig.
No, I can get my pig. No, she took my pig. She took my pig. I got a pig. It's awesome because pigs are my favorite. They're my favorite animal, like, in the world. I love pigs. There's just too many good things, and now I'm running out of pants because it's delicious and I have a lime ice pop. This is awesome.
Today, what was your name today?
Inyam Chmoa Sarai, can you be Taiko Kong?
Yes, I did come out back in Yom Dir. What was your name again?
Sarai.
Sarai, what are you doing here, Sarai? Peace Corps. Anka Peace Corps. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to look her up. She's doing some good things in Cambodia. Alright, I wish you nothing but luck. Well, so eating competition round two starts now, alright? In just a few moments, we're gonna count down, alright? We're gonna do the countdown. So, the rules are 1 minute, the person who eats the most pizza in a minute is the winner. And if entails we have a tiebreaker, we will do another round. So the winner of this round will meet the winner of the first round for a face-off. All right? Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Some grub to boy yum. Muay! Is free pizza for a week at the pizza company, and our second prize will be a $20 voucher at the pizza company. So at the end of the day, we get free pizza. All right, we're gonna count down. All right, so for the second round, we're not gonna count down. Whoever eats the most pizza, I'm talking the crust and everything, first wins. All right. So we're gonna count down. So we're up to 9-1. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hi,
out of here.